This is the first test with the SE Electronics X1A mic in its shockproof housing with the Studio Spears acoustic surround to get rid of problems with indoor recording. This is the second test with the SE Electronics X1A mic, but without the pop filter, but in the shockproof surround.